That was beautiful, Mary. That was an original by our own Mary Waterburn.